I am Naili. So today I'm going to talk about one of the applications of Archimedes' principle, which is hot air balloon. So kita akan cakap pasal structure of the hot air balloon. So hot air balloon dia ada parachute valve, which is this yang besar yang canvas tu. Kita ada a rope of parachute valve yang menyambungkan basket ni dengan parachute valve kita. Lepas tu dalam basket tu dia ada propane gas tank dengan burner yang akan heat the air dalam parachute valve. So hot air balloon ni dia akan naik bila orang yang mengendali hot air balloon tu dihidupkan burner. So bila dihidupkan burner, air dalam hot air balloon tu akan dipanaskan, and the density of hot air is less than the density of cold air, dan dia akan displace a large volume of air in the balloon. Pada masa tu juga, buoyant force is equal to the weight of surrounding air displaced. So for air balloon, dia akan rises upwards bila buoyant force is more than the weight of the air in the balloon, weight of aircraft, airship fabric, weight of gondola, and weight of passenger in the hot air balloon. Then hot air balloon dia akan menurun apabila buoyant force is less than the weight of the hot air in the balloon, weight of airship fabric, weight of gondola, and weight of passengers. So hot air balloon dia akan remain stationary in the air bila buoyant force is equal to the weight of the hot air in the balloon, weight of the airship fabric, gondola, and passengers. So usually hot air balloon take off during sunset and sunrise. This is because the air temperature during that time is stable, and the wind also stable on that time.